This song was written in 1974. Actually, it was written on March the 4th. March the 4th, it was the 10th day of the month of Adar, and my firstborn son was born after 3 months of a very, very difficult pregnancy. And I came home that night and I...
It was 9 months of pregnancy.
3 months of a difficult pregnancy.
That's a very premature
baby. Actually, he was
baby.
A preemie. He was born in his third and this is a song of aspiration to the love of God. Oh, thank you.
That's for the baby.
Avinu, Ava Rachamon HaMerachim Rachim Aleinu. 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 Sempre li peino la happy to ask you a happy to ask you Mishma va del Mishma bel paso Thank you. Amen.